my name's Sharon and welcome to the Belfry. I'm head of conference events here at the Belfry Hotel. My role looks after weddings alongside golf and conference as well. We're a four-star resort here right in the centre of the Midlands. We're in 550 acres of countryside, 324 bedrooms. We've got 21 different function rooms, so we really can cater for the large to the small wedding. From the time that you first contact us here at the Belfry, you will get a designated person who looks after your journey right through to the day of the event, and they're here on the day.
I'm Katie Thomas, I'm the wedding coordinator here at the Belfry Hotel, and I work with you from the initial inquiry right to the day itself, taking away all the daunting task of organising your wedding for you.
In terms of weddings, we offer the package wedding, that brides like the full package where everything's tailored for them, or they come with their bespoke details as well, and we're happy to look after that as well.
Our all-inclusive packages here cater for everyone on different budgets, so you can have a most spectacular day or you can have something very simple and elegant. This is the Wishaw Suite. It's one of our favourite rooms to use for weddings. As you can see, the breathtaking chandelier is an excellent feature for the room. You've got views of the Brabazon golf course and a private bar for all your guests as well. Our maximum capacity in here is about 120, and with the top table you're looking at about 110.
We're licensed here at the Belfry for civil ceremonies. We have 21 function rooms. I think all but two of them are able to have the civil ceremony here. So that just gives us real variety in tailoring your needs into the hotel and making your day a very personable day.
This is our rider room, the most popular room for civil ceremonies here at the Belfry, and you can see why. The views from here are absolutely fantastic for a picturesque setting to say your vows to.
Catering is all done in-house. We have a team of chefs that are dedicated to our weddings and are continually changing menus to keep them updated, to keep them seasonal. We then have a full operational team which then work on the day, and we have two designated operational managers who work especially on weddings. So they are very specialised and skilled. We have our rider suite, which is on the first floor of the hotel, overlooks the Brabazon course and has the most wonderful panoramic views. We have our Wishaw suite, which is on the ground floor, again overlooking the 10th tee of the Brabazon, and that really has a beautiful chandelier and is well set for the wedding breakfast. We have our Sutton suite, again doors open out onto the PGA course and to our putting green here, which you can see behind me. The Belfry offers complete variety suited to your package, not us putting our packages onto you. We like to think that we can be as flexible within our hotel as possible to make your day a very special day for you.
Hello, welcome to the Malmaison in Birmingham. My name's Stephen Woodhouse and I'd love to show you around this fantastic hotel. Malmaisons are very, very sexy. This one is one of the sexiest that we have. Right in the heart of Birmingham, shopping galore, but the hotel is fantastic. This hotel has 189 bedrooms. It used to be the old sorting office in Birmingham, the main sorting office. And on the seventh floor, we have our suites, which overlook Birmingham. We're very lucky at the hotel that we have a mezzanine floor, which again, it's very dark, very sexy, very unique meeting rooms and wedding venues. And we're very lucky that we can do a lot of things with the bedrooms and with the mezzanine that overlooks the bar as well. So it's a very individual space. We've got a wedding planner that's here who is absolutely fantastic. She not only helps out, but she actually lives the wedding with you. We couldn't actually do without her. She brings everything that you would ever want to your special day. What we do is, if you're interested in having your reception here and your ceremony here, we insist that you come to the venue. We would sit down with you, go through all your needs, look at what we can offer. We would give you partners that we would recommend that would give you the best service possible. We'd also give you a glass of champagne to obviously relax you and make sure that we get everything that you would want for your individual wedding. This is one of our rooms, and we can do capacity from 6 right up to 140. This is a fantastic room, and most of our rooms are like this, where they are a blank canvas, so you can add your colours, as you can see at the moment, the fantastic red we've got in here, to make it that special day for you. We can do whatever fits around you. If you wanted to get married somewhere else and come for us for the wedding breakfast, whether you wanted to come to us just for the accommodation, or whether you wanted to do something a little bit funky and a little bit differently within the bars or in the restaurant, or even in our private dining rooms, or even here in the Penny Black, whatever we can do for you, we'll do, because at the end of the day, like I said, it's your special day. As you can see, this is set for 120 people for one of our wedding breakfasts. The colour scheme is entirely up to you. At the moment it's set in very dark reds and purples, but because of the room you can do any colours that you would like. Our food and beverage that we have, we buy locally, anything within a 30 mile radius. Though we do have set menus that you can choose from, or you can take one from one menu to the other, we do individual menus that suit you, that you would like for your special day. This is one of our very exclusive private dining rooms, and as you can see, it's set for 16. Well, once you've got married, once you've said goodbye to friends and family, why not come to the Penny Black where we're at the moment? Not only has it got this fantastic sitting room, we've also got the bedroom which is behind me, a roll top bath, a walk-in shower, and then if you come out of this room, you go into the cinema room that can take 6 or 7 people on the Bose sound system. There's another bathroom in there, there's a sauna in there, and also, why not get your husband or your new wife to give you a massage on the massage table? If you know Malmaison, you'll know why it's special, but if you don't, Malmaison is the bad house. And with that, we try and do things differently, as in our colours, our schemes, our candles, our sexiness, our vibrance. And it is a very, very different venue, which I'm very, very proud of.
Hello and welcome to Nailcote Hall. I'm Sue Cresman, the owner. Come with me and I'll show you around. Nailcote is situated in Warwickshire, and we host a lot of weddings here because we are a 17th century hotel with a very pretty background, the black and white building. And we were the first in the UK to be granted a civil licence. We have 2 civil licensed rooms where we can actually perform civil licences and civil weddings and partnerships. We have 2 self-contained rooms where we put on functions for weddings. This is our bistro area. We have our civil ceremonies down here. It is a unique area with natural lighting. The staircase where our brides feel like they're a princess meeting their grooms. And of course the guests can be at the top of the stairways watching the ceremony from the balcony area.
I'm Michelle McEnroe, I'm the wedding coordinator at Nailcote Hall Hotel. I'm the first person that you'll meet for a show round at the hotel, and then I'll be with you guiding you through all your arrangements for your big day.
This is the lance suite area. It's very popular with brides. It is currently set up for around 80 people, although we can cater up to 120 in this room. It's very popular because it leads from the civil ceremony bistro area.
We offer a wide range of packages that start from a price range of £58 per person upwards, different menu choices which all include complimentary bridal suite, chair covers and sashes, cake stand and knife, and the use of our duty manager is also included. We cater about 60% for people that want to get married on site and civil ceremonies and then have their reception actually here with us as well. And the remaining 40% are probably people that get married at local churches and then come here to celebrate their wedding breakfast with us afterwards. This is our marquee at Nailcote Hall Hotel, overlooking the beautiful scenery of the golf course. It's a purpose-built marquee which has its own dance floor and stage area in here. As you can see, it's set up for a wedding at the moment with the theme of black and white which the bride has chosen. Black chair covers have been chosen by the bride with the white sashes to complement.
Here at Nailcote we have 40 bedrooms and a 9-hole par 3 championship golf course.
We can offer a wide range of choices when it comes to food. We cater for barbecues, for buffets, carveries and formal sit-down meals. And then also for our evening catering, we do a wide range again from barbecues, supper menus and buffets. Here at Nailcote Hall, I think we offer a unique venue with its setting and location. Also the fact that we offer the civil ceremonies with a unique location and setting of a large staircase that the brides can walk down and have their aisle as such like they would get in a church. I feel that our friendly atmosphere and the fact that we are a family-run hotel makes everything more welcoming and friendly.
Oh, our venue is very pretty. The parkland, the golf land, overlooking the beautiful lakes here at Nailcote. And it is a place to enjoy, and all families, all brides and grooms like to see something special on their wedding day, and we hope at Nailcote to provide that.